If you're a contact hitter who wants to be more consistent, try this T routine. Before we do this routine, once a week, I want you maxing out. Throwing med balls, pushing your limits. We should be doing this at least once a week to train our fast twitch muscles. But that is not what we should be doing every day. So the rest of the week, and especially game days, try this two-step routine. Number one, 5 swings up the middle with top hand and bottom hand. This is to help our direction, and we're trying for 5 line drives right back up the middle. A better direction will get you on line with the ball longer, maximizing your window for contact. Number two are pause reps. Do your leg kick or normal timing mechanism and then pause. And the reason we pause is to make sure we maintain balance and don't fire out of sequence. This helps our body stay connected, but more importantly, it helps us be more adjustable. If you wanna be a good contact hitter, you gotta be adjustable. Step three, ditch the tee and move on to soft toss or live pitching. I'm Coach Rack, let's grow.